first-class packages might take a little longer to get to their destination. The USPS will slow down on delivery speeds of nearly one-third of their first-class packages beginning May 1st. A third of the first-class packages will see an increase of an additional day or two. Changing these service standards will allow for more transport time for mail sent to farther distances. The Postal Service will also remove an additional day for priority mail sent via ground.